me. May I go now? I got my work to do.
Oh, yes, yes. Go ahead.
Why, how do you do, Professor Brown?
Professor Brown?
Well, how are you, Professor, if you don't mind my asking?
Oh, is this your dear old friend, the rock thrower?
Yes, sir, that's him.
That's ridiculous. He doesn't know what he's talking about. I never saw this man in my life.
Oh, come, Professor. Don't you remember all those cheery little chats we used to have about rocks? You and me and your wife?
No, I do not.
And would you know the professor's wife if you saw her?
Why, of course I would, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Am I Mrs. Brown?
No, ma'am. You're Mrs. Green.
Well, strike me pink.
You see, ma'am, Mrs. Brown, she was French. She couldn't speak a word of English.
Why, Buster Brown. This is most unfossilish of you, sir.
I've got to catch a train. Let me pass, sir.
I will not, sir.
Let me pass, I say.
Never, sir.
Well? Well, what happened? Did it work?
Did it work? Meet the future Mrs. Holden.
Oh, I told you. Yeah, Father will be so proud of me.
Egbert and I are going to be married, too.
Yes. Why, darling, why, what's the matter? We were married last night on our way back from London.
Last night, were we? Why, of course, so we were. Darling, I'd forgotten about it. Isn't it wonderful? I tell you what we'll do. We'll all hurry back to London and have a big celebration.
Oh, scusi. I'm also very good at parties.
Congratulations.